We're back, lads, your friendly neighborhood, hardest worker in the world, LRH, is back with another video of Lego The Lord of the Rings, lads. We're back. Frodo is dying, and I'm now an elf on a horse, and now I need to get him some healing medicine, that's all I said, jeez. And everyone else has got to run on foot. Yeah. So, oh, there they are.
Wait, is this one?
Yep. Get prepared to get washed down, mate. What? Have you got a foot? Have you got one of them rubber ring? You've actually got. Oh wait, were those horses? I don't think I remember that. All I remember is just a wave. But I don't even remember the horses. All right. Got that light. Hell. Now we're carrying on our adventure. Right, so we cleared the way. Now then, we need to get over to, where are we going? Oh, it's literally here. That was quick. I mean, didn't really take that long to get there. Who said it'd take days to get there? Oh god, that bridge is very unkept. Gee, that light and then back.
You are in the house of Elrond.
Gandalf?
Gandalf.
Wait.
What happened, Gandalf?
I was delayed.
About that, yeah. What really happened? Oh, look at that. Oh, there was a load of trees around there. Now it's just all burnt down. How is this made with... Oh, I don't even know. Whatever. Sure. Fine. Oh,
mate.
God, Gandalf. Really?
There is only one Lord of the Rings. And he does not share power.
Yeah. I don't know who he's on about. I actually don't. Who is the Lord of the Ring? Frodo.
Frodo! Sam!
Bless you, you're awake!
Hey!
Sam has hardly left your side. By the skills of Lord Elrond, your command.
Welcome to Rivendell, Frodo Baggins.
Mr. Anderson. Oh, obviously. Good to meet you, mate. Good to meet you indeed. Hey, elves are now in the back. Wait, is that a girl or a boy? You can never tell, can you? That's a guy. Oh, well. Not interested then. Anyways, so have I got a sword? Oh, I've not got my sword anymore. Right, okay, sure. Like, oh, I've got a green cape as well. Not bad. Hey, so where I am on the map? Where am I on the map? I do not know. Map's undiscovered. Rivendell. Oh, yeah, I've completely forgotten the name of that. Oh, so you can unlock characters as well. Elrond, Second Age. And Bilbo Baggins. Older version. Oh, is it just Bilbo Baggins. Not an older version, just Bilbo Baggins. Huh. Mad. All right. When do we get on to the main episode then, lads? When do we do this? I'd like to see this, lads. I'd like to see it indeed. Where is our next meeting point? Show us the way. I'm not going to go through that long distance. I'm going to take the shortcut and get through this episode, lads. That's what I'd like to do. Alright, you expect me to go down the stairs? No, I'll jump down here. And bomb! Strangers, I should put the ring there.
Friends of old, you've been summoned here to answer the threat of Mordor.
What are we waiting for?
Yeah, get me light. For me.
A gift. A gift to the foes of Mordor. Why not use this ring?
You cannot wield it. None of us can. The One Ring answers to Sauron alone.
And what would a ranger know of this matter? This is no mere ranger. He is Aragorn, son of Arathorn. You owe him your allegiance.
Gondor needs no king.
The ring is altogether evil.
It must be taken deep into Mordor and cast back into the fiery chasm from whence it came.
I will help you bear this burden, Frodo Baggins.
Thank you.
You have my sword.
And you have my
bow. And my axe.
Turner. Pirates of the Caribbean.
If this is indeed the will of the council, then Gondor will see it done.
Mr. Frodo's not going anywhere without me.
We're coming too.
What was the point of disguise?
Nine.
It'll be the Fellowship of the Ring.
Bilbo.
Lee.
Here's a pretty thing. Mithril. As light as a feather and as hard as dragon scales. My old sword, Sting. Sting glows blue when orcs are close. And it's times like that, my lad, when you have to be extra careful.
Yeah.
The ring bearer is setting out on the quest of Mount Doom.
The Fellowship awaits the ring bearer.
Where is the ring bearer? Got Legolas. Hey. So. You know the way.
Is it left or right?
Left.
Oh, mate. I'd imagine it'd be the opposite way. Aragorn. My sword. You know, that whole thing about, you know, I have your sword. Oh, what's wrong with relationships? Hey, lads. There we go. L, or whatever her name was. Jeez, look at this lineup here. Mate, look at this. Aragorn, Boromir, Gimli, Legolas, and Gandalf the Grey. Oh, it's time. Oh, and obviously we have Pippin. Merry. Pippin. I meant Pippin. Merry. Samwise Gamgee, or just Sam. And Frodo Baggins, or just Frodo. Oh yeah, and he has that. Yeah, look at his hearts there. Chained up. Nithril. Obviously, he's going out to lead, lads. Obviously, we'll get Gandalf there. Boom, Gandalf is the secondary companion. Let's go. Wah. No. This is the... No, fine. He's the one with the ring. He must follow... but he must lead the path. If anything bad happens, I'll just change to Gandalf and just cast a spell or something. Get myself out of a bad situation. Wah. My sword is not blue, so that's fine. No problems whatsoever. Orcs or... Goblins, that's what I'm looking out for. Orcs or goblins? This way. I got confused, sorry lads. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait. 1, 2. Oh, is it more? More cat plus carrot. Yeah, so it literally does not fit. Legolas, your first attempt to prove us what you're made of. Boom, look at this. Rapid fire. Legolas, so good at that bow and arrow, lads. Mom! That is sick, mate. Thick indeed. Just sign and name, mate. Frodo, you may go along. Gandalf is your secondary character, so don't you worry at all. What the hell is up there, I wonder? Mate, this line of fear is mad. Why is Pippin second? Why is Gandalf at the back? Why are all the good ones at the back? I do not know. Right. Hopefully, this should work out well for me. Hopefully. Not gonna go there. Nope. Besides, my directions from here are to go up on this mountain, lads. Was it white? Is it just what? Oh. No. Wait. I need to change. Gandalf, you, right? Because you're the more scary one, alright? You're more used to this. What did that say? The pass of I can't remember. When I'm heading, I'll know. I'll know, lads. When I'm heading, I'll know. Right, so, obviously, lads, obviously, on this painting, lads, we only have Frodo, Sam, Pippin, and Merry on here. But, that will soon change, indeed. The Shire, Rivendell, whatever it's called. What Gandalf said there. What the ring? Boromir.
Boromir. Give the ring to Frodo.
It's what, mate? Yeah.
I hear not.
Good. Good, you cannot. Like, I care. You cannot. Other small ones cannot get through. to lift. OMG, if I really got a lift up. Even Gimli as well. Oh, brilliant. Look at Gimli. I bet you're enjoying this, Gimli. Oh, mate. Enjoy this while you can, mate. That's usually why you can, actually. Smash cracked. Oh, wait. Boom! Look at Gimli. That is sick. Gimli's going to be the most useful small person in this whole thing. Look, OMG. X, jump, X, square. Oh, I get confused with bloody X and square or whatever. Oh, boom! Sunlight, there you go. Now I don't have to pass anyone across over some high snow path or whatever it's called. Boom, Gimli's there. Straight away on the action, lads. Wait, I'm pretty sure if I'm arrogant, I can lift him and then throw him. Yep, because I remember this from a certain level. Oh, man, that is sick indeed, mate. Indeed is sick. Right, let's keep moving. Aragorn, you know what to do. Boom. I'm going to mainly use Aragorn, because why not? I'll use Boromir, Gimli, Legolas now and again. I'll still use them all when the uses are needed, lads. People can jump, hopefully. Gimli, you're most likely going to be needed, so I'm going to take you. Yep, you are literally needed right there. Look at that. What a surprise that is. Boom, put you there. Do not get stuck in there, I swear. Ah! This voice, what he makes when he goes, ah! Swing the axe. Ah! Oh, mate. Submit this. Bounced off that roof. Like a bouncing ball, mate. Jeez. Gimli is a force to be reckoned with, no matter how small he is. Look at him. Him in the Battle of the Five Armies. OMG. If he was a one-man army, he would survive, honestly. He would, that'd be weird, but yeah, he would. I believe he would, I believe. Especially with him alongside his dad. That'd be very, very unsurprising that he'd survive. How did I miss? Oh, it's not a jump one. He has to do that swinging. Well, it's momentum, isn't it? What did I know? Bloody sound what dwarves make or whatnot. I don't know. When he jumps, can you hear him? OMG. Right, Legolas, we're going to need you next. I like how they actually run up to the. Can we rapid fire this? Oh, yes. One, two, three. Oh, look at that. Go on, Legolas. Show move, boss. Be careful, though. I say, Gimli, take your time indeed. Who's next? Aragorn? Wait, do you really expect Frodo, Pippin, Sam? And, oh, mate, they're getting bunched up like hell. Getting ever greedy indeed. Look at Legolas, just messing up the man, them. You know what I'm saying? Look at this. Oh, I mean, that was a bit greedy indeed. Oh, yeah, he has dual sword, doesn't he? Yeah, he does. Wait, get him out real quick. Look at that. Yeah. When he's out of arrows, the tough times come. You never know what to do, lads. Right, Boromir, I'm going to use you for one, so get over here. With you and your shield. What? No, get your stuff out. Jeez. Yes, your sword and your shield. Oh, look at that. Right, now then. Let's just destroy everything. This is definitely going to take some work. Boom. Get it all. I'll use that wooden... I'm going to use that as a shield. Like Thorin Oaken Shield. Thorin Oaken Shield. Or whatever your name is. Whatever his name is or whatever. Right then, Sam. I'm going to need you and your fires. You're actually of use. As if the elf, the dwarf, the wizard, and the two men don't know how to make a fire, but the hobbits do. Well, only that one hobbit too. Sam, himself. Mad. Anyways, Aragorn, you can do your work now. You can get involved. Gandalf, you'll be here soon. Don't you worry about that. Sam, Merry, Pippin, Frodo. I doubt you'll be used. What am I doing? What am I doing indeed? Do you expect me to climb across? Well, I might expect Legolas to, because you're an elf. If these guys climb across it, that'd be mad. Either way. How many arrows I got? Oh yeah, I got limitless arrows, haven't I? No, I aimed at these ones, obviously, didn't I? Yes, thank you. Hell, mate. Don't do that again. So, we need to go across. Is that the first time I died? No. I died to Sauron in one of the start episodes. The first episode, obviously, I did. Boom. Rapid fire. See what there is. Get stuff, break stuff. That's what you gotta do. There's a load of coins there to be taken. Get them while they're now. While they're now. Get them while they're now. That makes sense. Boom, look at that. Quick fire there. Didn't even need to aim. Mate. I mean, the aiming icon was there. I mean, you know. Guys, you can get stop getting greedy, Frodo. I knew you'd do that. Merry, Pippin, oh, yeah. Boromir, you shouldn't have gone next. Gimli, I don't even know. Right, prepare to get picked up, Gimli. Ha ha ha. Right then, let's do this. Rah! Got Gimli. Don't get crushed, Gimli, because you're a dwarf still, remember that. Right, so what are we doing in this situation? Legolas, Gimli, you're gonna have to work together then. Let's do this. Boom. Get through the snow. Get through the snow, here we go. Mom, hopefully it is Gimli that we need, because he's most likely the likeliest one to be used in this sort of situation. I do not know. Either way, Mom, let's do this, Gimli. Mom, that better broke it. I did. Nice one. You're your friendly neighborhood hardest worker in the world. LRH knows exactly what to do in these type of situations. What? Is there a voice in the air, did you say? There is. There's a voice in the air. So, Gandalf, this is where you might need to be used at this point. No. You can't really? Just for a ring, then where would the ring be? It'd be lost. Again. Then we have to go through the whole situation once again to find it. Gimli? Where's Gimli? The hell is that stupid dwarf? There you are. There you are, come running along. Right. Yo, Gimli, I'm definitely old enough to do this. Nice one, Gimli. Let's jump this. We can definitely jump this. Use your skill. Go on. Go on, Gandalf. Wait, what sort? Oh, wait, if I'm right. Yeah, you've got that. Didn't mean to do that, sorry. Let's move. This should move across. Sam. This is where I need you, actually. We need you. Let's do this, Sam. I'm going to hold you like a baby. Yes, this is what you do. Oh, God, we're in the snow. Cascading white powder. Oh. Let's stop thinking about that. No. Let's stop thinking about it. Stop thinking about rolling in. Cascade in white powder, whatever it's called, you know what I'm saying? You've seen that Deadpool advert. Of course you do. Indeed. Lads. Aye, aye. Anyways, let's hope that Sam is the one to be used. Oh, definitely just in that. I had a feeling it wouldn't have been. Gimli, where are you? There you are. Gandalf? Where's you? Oh, there you are. Why is everyone else not coming along? Who's coming along? What the? That is something I've never done. What? Alright. Fine. Let's keep going. That voice in there, it's gonna get annoying as he keeps on going along. Mate, you are gonna get annoying, Sourman. Hey, Sam. How's it going, mate? If you ever want to learn how to use an axe, Sam, then I'm here to teach, obviously. No, I want it. Stay there. No, Gimli, why did you use that? Can I just jump? Oh, I can't, right, I tried cheating the system, right, okay, apparently I can't cheat the system. Gimli, did you just go back down? Gimli. Thank you, getting out of there. Jeez, get out of my way. Stupid dwarf. I'm sorry, I mean, I said that on the way out, so, you know, that's fine, now, Yeah, oh, you're getting close to me now, okay, that's fine, you are really close now, I'm so sorry for everything I thought. I'll build this in return for your apology. Obviously, that makes sense. I don't know. Gimli, you can go first. Yeah, I'll let you go first in honor of... What was that? Whoa! I definitely do not want to get in front of that. Nope. No, indeed. Right, let's do this, Gimli. Let's do this indeed. Wait, I need some. Legolas. Oh, no. Let's just... Right, I do need some. I do actually need some. That's the thing. Oi, Sam. There he is. I'll just get Gimli to collect all these first. Yep. Boom. Sort this out. Number one. Number two. And number three. Yeah, three massive planks of wood in my back pocket. My dwarf pocket. Definitely works out, doesn't it? And this fire is definitely going to stay on in this weather. Of course it is. This weather of snow and water. That's basically what it is. Snow and water. No! If they went all the way back within a second, if they did that weird thing where they jump across an entire mountain, Mate, I'd have been pissed off. Big time. Luckily, I'm not. Everyone's on their way now. Thank you, thank you. Boromir, you have a shield. Use it, alright? It's kind of useful in that sense. Legolas, it's time for you. Bomb. Rapid fire. You were supposed to shoot the other thing. Clearly, him. Boromir, you stupid. You get shot by an arrow. Not yet. Not yet. Soon, though. You will. Sorry. Spoilers. I mean, if you haven't seen Lord of the Rings, then I'm kind of confused. Either you have never lived your life, or you are genuinely just, what, like, 5 years old? I've never heard of Lord of the Rings. Bomb. When was the first time I ever watched Lord of the Rings? I do not know. Right, Gandalf, let's do this. Get across. Leave everyone. This has got to be the end of the episode. If it is, absolutely brilliant. Look at my hat. Yeah, I know. I'm like Jaws. Oh, no. This storm ain't good. Not good in the hood. Nope. Not in the hood, mate. All buried. The Saruman just stopped then. Do you think we're dead?
Yeah. Let us go through the mines of Moria. Let the ring bearer decide.
We will go through the mines.
So be it.
Oh. Is that a good idea? Is that a good idea, though?
Dwarf doors are invisible when closed. Their own masters cannot find them if their secrets are forgotten.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
So, we are here. Everyone is spread out. Okay. So, we need to find a way. Well, I found it's not invisible then, right? So, we just need to find the pieces to this door. That's what we need to find. So, we have a shovel with Sam, obviously. Let's bless the. My ass blessed. No. It definitely rewarded us there. We're finding the right Lego pieces to start off a nice little journey there. Now we need to find some wood, obviously, because that's what we got to do. It's very important in making a fire, in spreading a house fire, forest fire, mountain fire, or whatever fire you want to create in general, to be fair. Why am I talking like this? I do not know, because I think this is how people in tutorial videos talk when they're trying to be serious about this stuff. I do not know. Right, Mary, right, you're fishing G. Wood. I would like to find out where the wood is, if you would mind. Indeed, if you would mind. Would mind. Wait, mind? Yeah, because we're going into the mines of Moria. You get it? The mines of Moria. Mines and wood and... I'm going to stop. Right. I'm going to... I deserve that, please. I need to stop. I really need to stop. Right, I need to find this wood. Cannot break them boxes. Nope. Right. OMG. Is this the wood? Nope. I'm supposed to build. Does he really not know how to build? That is clear building material there. And are we about to see the first ever OG lever on Lego Lord of the Rings? Yes, we are, mate. It's a lot smaller. Oh, we have to tap it. We don't just run into it. We tap it. Right, okay. That's... fine. Different, though. Different indeed. Okay, hopefully it stays there. Okay, it did. That's fine. There's a coin there. It's floating. That's all right. If I missed that and jumped off the whole edge, mate, that would have been annoying. Oh! That's one half of the door, right? Okay, that's the door, right? But, you know. We'll still find the rest. It's fine. It's fine indeed. Legolas, are you any of use? This has got to be the wood. Yes, that's the wood. I'll just keep it there. Who's my teammate? No. I need it. Alright, I'll just put this wood away first, then I'll be Legolas. Let's see what I've got to do first, though. Bomb. There you go. So that's the fire. I'll start the fire now. I'll just get out of the way. Done and dusted. Sorry, lads. Aye, aye. Your friendly neighbourhood, hardest worker in the world, Ella Rex, is about to set fire to this door. But obviously, I still need a few more pieces first. I was so scared that was not going to burn, and I just wasted my time. Luckily, I didn't. Finally. Yeah, that definitely made sense. Finally. Jeez. Let's get this bow now here. That's definitely stable. To carry all my weight, a little stick like that. Yep. I like how I don't have to actually direct myself to go in the same direction too when I'm doing that flips as well, which is sick. Oh, can I shortcut this? Yes, I can. Right, that's sick. Just drop down here. Another burn arrow. I like how the other arrow stays where it is as well. Oh, look at this lad's skill from Legolas. Imagine being an elf living for thousands and thousands and thousands of years, mate. Jeez. That'd be a very long time. I can imagine you'd want to die, though. I do not know, actually, to be fair. How would it feel like living for 1,000 years? Is that a good feeling or a bad feeling? I do not know, actually. Is that good? I don't know. No, that was quite... Yeah, well, that's an easy riddle, then, isn't it? Elon. Definitely excited for this. Oh. Of all people I had to get... It had to get... How are we going? Just save it. Save, continue. Go. Right, we need to find a way off of this. OMG. Right. Have we got a sword out or what? Jeez. Or a mate as well. What about you? Get your shield out. Wait a minute. Oh, it's about to attack! OMG. Right, cut it. Spleen off. Whatever. Spine. Whatever. Nah. You don't have a tentacle, have you now? Ha ha. Wanna come for me? Wanna come for me? I'll take you down. Oh, look at that bloody fighting like a serpent. Whoa. Okay, nice. Cut his tail off, whatever it's called. Neck. Whatever the head. Where is the head? Oh, this is definitely not the head, is it? Go on, mate. Bro, mate, short end, you need to get into the action. Oh! Prove that you believe in the ring bearer's powers and... Well, not powers, but belief and... No matter. You're done. I'm so sorry. We're killing you off camera. I'm afraid. Oh! OMG. Go on, mate. You aren't going for this, mate. You aren't going for this. Oh, no. What is that, mate? Oh, mate, my reactions are too fast. Too slow, you stupid octopus. Ah, speaking of the head. OMG, I do not remember it being like that. Give me light. Need you. You better get back. On land, mate, as well. Oh no! Don't you dare eat Frodo, because that ring is in there, and if that ring is in your body, mate, I don't know what Sauron's gonna do to you to get that out of there. Legolas, I need you. Get the eye. Boom. Accurate as hell, mate. There we go. Boromir, you stay there. You're not needed at this point. Oh no, he's trying to attack me. Gimli, I might need you at some point as well, by the way. So remember that. And look at Sam with his frying pan. I'm thinking that's a good idea. I do not know. Do what you want, Sam. I don't care, honestly. Really not care. Gimli! I need you. Let's do this again. Once more. Double team. How are we going, Gimli? Adventures. Might. No, you're getting too close. No. If you're going to eat him, just eat him straight away. Mate, look at his eye. It looks like it's genuine empty as hell. Well, I'm about to empty that other eye. Might. Mark to not see. And nice done. Done the show, lads. Aye, aye. Nice! Boromir saved Frodo from falling damage. Nice. Legolas, oh no. Legolas, you're gonna need to... Not the axe. Oh. MG. Look at that arrow just there on his eye. Oh, mate. That must be painful as hell. Another one bites the dust. Say, lads, if you know what I'm saying. The pass. Of Caradhras, so I don't know how you pronounce it. So we have unlocked a few characters. Gandalf, the Grey. Gimli, unlocked 2. Legolas, unlocked 10. From Pirates of the Caribbean. Like a Pirates of the Caribbean, even. Boromir, unlocked also. 8 new characters available to buy. OMG. 2 other ones. Okay, nice. Nice indeed, that's nice indeed. Did we get True Adventure? 60%? Not bad. I'm actually getting through it. Faster than what I think. Well, no. Actually, this episode did take a bit of time to complete, to be fair. We've broken 100,000 coins up to now, lads, which is sick indeed, lads. How many Mithril coins? Bricks. Mithril. I do not know. I remember that learn screen with the ring. Hey, we're all still alive and we didn't get in the cave yet. That octopus is there somewhere. And I do not like that one little bit. Look how scared Frodo is. Look at his face. OMG, he should not be on this mission. How old is he, by the way? Is he a kid? Teenager? Adult? What is he? I do not even know. He can't be an adult because he doesn't know how to tie any shoelaces because he doesn't wear any shoes. Look at him. Look at Sam. Pippin. Merry. Where is Pippin? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, there you are. Pippin, I didn't know where you were, but you were hiding behind Boromir. You must be scared too. Well, not really scared there, to be fair. But anyways, lads, your friendly neighbourhood, hardest worker in the world, LRX, is now done for the day. Lads, I'll see you all soon for our next episode. Boys, see you guys in a bit.